Hate not those who reject you, who insult you, who abuse and slander you. Hate not the atheists, the teachers of evil, the materialists. And I mean not only the good ones, for there are many good ones among them, especially in our day. Hate not even the wicked ones. Remember them in your prayers thus. Save, O Lord, all those who have none to pray for them. Save, too, all those who will not pray. And add, It is not in pride that I make this prayer, O Lord, for I am lower than all men.